Hello, I am good. Welcome back to Aconex tutorial. Today I will show you how to transmit in your document register. I'm sure I am familiar interface right now. Go to menu documents and document register now. Select the document transmit. So I want to transmit drawings, mechanical engineer drawings are selected. In search, go to this checkbox, transmit, go to transmit and create a transmittal. Filling this message triangle, just as an example, email address fill. Or just go to this directory and just type like Johnson. Then you see the appear and you will see this pop up and click the right link. Okay. And just click approval construction, approve. You just for review, you can select from here. You want to approve or just approve as noted comments as you like, you keep and subject. And now ready to send it now. So now this four address ready to send. You can send it. And these are the attachments. Check before send, all everything is correct. And go back this task page. If new in a project, go to setup and then go down and create user, then fill information like name, middle name, last name. You see here dialog box, you can see there, and fill the all informations which is mandatory. Then you can invite the user which is the new in the Aconex, our new system. You can see. So thank you for watching and like and share. Kindly subscribe if you're not subscribed to the channel. If you have any comment, something how you like, anything, put in the comment box. Thank you very much. See you.